What a beautiful thought I am thinking concerning a great speckled bird. Remember, her name is recorded on the pages of God's holy word. Desiring to lower her standard, they watch every move that she makes. Find no mistake. I am glad I have learned of her meekness. I'm proud that my name is in the book. For I want to be one, never fearing the face of my Savior's true love. In his word, I'll be joyfully carried to meet him on the wings of that great speckled bird.